Welcome to the second video of Minifigure Monday. Today we are going to review LEGO Miles Morales from LEGO Set 76113 Spider-Man's Bike Rescue. Miles Morales is similar to the set 76036 Carnage's Shield Sky Attack. The Miles figure consists of 12 pieces, including his accessories. Let's start with the minifigure. Miles' headpiece is in black. His eyes are bigger than the Spider-Man LEGO figure. His eyes are light gray and they have blue shading and a red outline. On his face, there are a lot of webs, so like beginning with the idea that he has his spider mask on. The only thing I don't like about the head is how it's only in the front and the back, the webbing, and in the side, there isn't any. Miles has a black torso. The torso is really nice and sleek. There's a red V that streaks across the middle. And there's red webbing design on the top portion, with his muscles being highlighted in gray on his front. I don't like that about the Spider-Man minifigures because they have really defined muscles and they're just normal kids and they're not like bodybuilders. His Spider-Man on the chest and on his back is different than the Peter Parker Spider-Man. I think it's cooler, it looks sleeker. Yeah, but it looks like he gets his clothes from a spider. Miles' legs are just normal and they're black all the way around. I wish there was like a bit of a red design or something on it, but it's just black. Miles' accessories are two spider webs. The first one is like long and skinny and it looks like it's going faster. The second one is bigger and it looks like it's coming straight out. It looks more like a spider web than the other one. They're cool. I like how they have this little clear piece so it can attach to his arms instead of having the little stud attached to his hand. I think that's pretty cool. That's my review of the Miles Morales Spider-Man. Make sure to vote in the poll if you want me to review Ant-Man or the Wasp next week.